what is the problem that we're trying to solve with neuralSPOT? And so the overall goal is to get that model running. You have a model, you downloaded a, or you have a TensorFlow-like model running, you want to get it on your EVB as quickly as possible. And so that's what we want to do with neuralSPOT. A good test of that was that earlier this week, a customer asked us to try running a model, Apollo4 for us, a proxy model. And it took me half an hour to get it to compile, and then another half an hour to measure what they wanted us to measure. So that's a good indication that all the hooks are there to get a TensorFlow-like model running on an EVB. That's it. That's my overarching goal. Get it running in less than a day. And not worry about all the other stuff. Not worry about how you compile TensorFlow and how you link it in and how do you hook up sensors and so on. And then the other problem is, once you have a model running, there are friction points. How do you get data to and from your model? How do you compare your laptop's behavior to your actual deployed model behavior? And so that's the problem number two. Dig into each one of those a little bit deeper.